with a 47-second applause.
Stars then organised from the back. Pass up the centre for Kiely. It's Kiely to the left hand side. Shot in. Stojanovic holds on. Pops off him and he covers. Stars out the zone then. Oh, nice play from Alfaro. Takes it away and in comes the zone straight away. Drops this off for Henbrandt. Henbrandt shot on target. Rebound is collected by McDonald. And the zone is cleared and Kelly will give chase. He's not going to get there though. Panthers for the moment to the outside. Here is Roy. Drops it off for Tetlow on the line. Back into the corner. Roy picks this up. Skates this out, drops it off. Buns through, and it's just deflected away, and Yamamoto's got the pace here. Yamamoto is ahead of everyone. Six of breaks on, shoots on target as well, but Stojanovic with the save. Good strong play from Doherty there. Keeps Harms at length. Chance here though for Kiely. Kiely moving in, shot on target. Picked up here from McBean. McBean shoots, it's deflected. Picked up again from McBean. Knocks it round for Gravel. Gravel to the point. Quickly fired in. And Kiely in behind. Forced to the boards. Knocks it out for Ingles. Oh, Ingles has lost an edge and falls behind the pace of Herr. Herr moving in close. And Sabal shuts the door very theatrically. And Herr has a wee look at the roof. Let's have a look at that. His hair moves in close here. Tries to take it around the goaltender. He's spinorama. I don't see a spinorama very often from a goalie. I like that. Stars just can't clear that away. It's off across the line now. Ingles brought down. Holding call is the decision. Doubt activates into the corner. Does well, holds it up in there as well. So Berger in there. Knocked away. Sekos chasing us in. Sekos out to the line for Elmer. Elmer centre and pass. Deflected through and chance for a quick. Oh, superb pass, chance for Nottingham here, what a glove save that is to deny the Panthers. What a pass though from defence. And it took a top draw save from Sabal to keep the Panthers out of the net there, short-handed. Elmer then for the Stars, wheels this one round. Picks out Dow, Dow top of the circle, switching it across. Fired, then scores! Zach Stekos opens the scoring on the power play for the Stars with 17:59 left in period number two. Dundee 1, Nottingham 0.
Well, let's watch it back. Let's see Zach Stekos' third goal of the Elite League season on the power play. Tidy shot there. You'll remember that one for a bit of time, and there you are, Jake Elmer loving it as well. Zach Stekos on the score sheet for the Dundee Stars. It's Dundee Stars 1, Nottingham Panthers 0 with 17:59 left of the second period, and that was a power play goal. We asked for some goals, we finally got one, Dave. Let's see if there's more to come. I'm sure that will be the case. No doubt about it. Zach Stekos from Montreal, Quebec. And Florida Everblades was his last team previously. 27 games there, 5 goals, 6 assists in that time. But yeah, excellent effort from him there.
Moore under pressure in behind. McBean chops this one. Doesn't clear the decks though. Stevenson does well, finds Doherty. Big battle on the boards with McBean. Knocks it around for Betteridge. Betteridge ties up with Dow. The loose puck picked up by Gravel. Good outlet pass here. Chance here for Gravel. He's forward. Gravel shoots and it's into the glove. Well, Panthers trying to string a move together in the zone here. Unable to do so. And here comes Dow. Dow through. Gets away from Tetlow. Drives this all the way around. Touched with it up around and scores! Brendan Dow goes, run the ball and knocks it across the line. It's 2-0 Dundee with 15:23 left in the second.
Well, I tell you, Brendan Dow has been on fire in recent games for the Dundee Stars. Let's watch this one back. A huge second goal for the Stars here. And it's Brendan Dow's third goal of the Elite League season. Here it is.
Gets away from Tetlow. Ah, oh, superb finish. And you don't see them very often.
You don't. I mean, the luck's clearly in the Dow family at the moment, isn't it? Winning 50-50 draws in Sheffield.
Yeah.
Dryden just can't stop scoring. But a huge second goal for the Dundee Stars through their captain.
Down low for Yamamoto. Yamamoto out to O'Connor. O'Connor shoots one. It's a goaltender with his clearance takes out. Tonge, I think that was. Here comes Betteridge. Oh, what a goal that is. Betteridge with a great pass. The Panthers pull one back through Stephenson. 13:37 left in the second. We have a one goal game. Dundee 2, Nottingham 1.
Well, it was a great comeback goal from Stephenson. Let's have a look back at this. It's the goal that the Panthers needed in this one. That's for sure.
Yeah, Stars just got caught up there. Great pass from Betteridge here. And the one-timer beat Sabal. Excellent finish.
And they are fourth goal of the season for Reid Stephenson so far. That could be a huge one here. It puts the Panthers right back in it. It's Dundee Stars 2, Nottingham Panthers 1. 13:37 left of the second. We asked for some goals, and well, we've had 3 so far. And how do I have a feeling there's going to be more in this period?
Yeah. Trying to play this one through to the back door for a while. It's a few legs and skates, and it's moved back out to the blue line now. Alfaro. Buns. Moves this in top of the circle. Down low again for Rawar, trying to sweep that one into the crease there. Alvaro, one timer. Still has possession. And down low, great skill in front. And Sabal is aggressively out to the top of the crease to cover. And a wee shove in there as well. You're always going to get a shove when you stick a goal, a stick anywhere near the goalie. But Sabal makes the stop. 1:13 left on this power play.
I don't think there's any shocks or surprises with that.
It's great skill from him though. But Sabal had it tracking well. See the stick in there. Yeah, it's always happening. Love it. Stephenson back for Spencer. 30 seconds on the PP remaining. Flicked in, and Sobol saves that one behind his back, I think. Long range pass is good for Henbrandt. Stick in from O'Connor, does the job, and so does Sobol. Long range pass now, just off the stick of Elmer. Oh, Stars will get two chances, though. Centre pass here for Harms. Drops it back for Sekos. Sekos in close. And the tip doesn't connect from Ingalls. Dow then, looking for options to get this out of the zone. As Yamamoto almost wins it. Panthers, though, still have possession. Wheel this one round, moving down the left-hand side. Kelso was looking for a give and go there. It's a big save from the pad of Sobol, and here come the Stars in the opposite direction. It's Tonge. Oh, picks it up nicely for Tonge on the backhand, and cannot beat Stojanovic. We have a hand in the air. Stojanovic is on the bench already. Alfaro, can the delayed penalty call work in the favour of the Panthers here? Alfaro. So McBean has no stick off frame of the goal. High stick is the call, won't count. Everyone has a hand up at the moment. Spencer goes all the way through. That one hits the nets, and that'll bring a stoppage and a power play for the Panthers.
Well, they had a good few chances on the last one. Let's see if they can get themselves the equalising goal here as Kylie enters the penalty box for 2 minutes in frustration.
Well, interference call against Cameron Kylie gives the Panthers a second power play chance of the evening. So 15 seconds on this power play remaining. 10 now. Across the line they come. Falls for Alfaro. Alfaro on the hash mark. Shot comes in, and Sobol will hold on. And the Stars are back to full strength. Out for Tetlow. Fired in. Blocked. In front. Well, everyone knows what's coming here. Everyone knows. Yes, just stand watching the puck. It's excellent. Oh, great pass over the top for Elmer. Elmer works this out from behind the goal. Just gets the pass wrong a little bit. Here come the Stars again, no. Donaldson back for Elmer. Elmer shoots. Chance on the rebound. Shoved off the park. And he's in this motion of shooting. The Stars, though, still have possession. As Sekos wheels this one round. Well, the crowd are calling for all sorts of penalties. Oh, chance for Henbrandt. What a save that is. The no call from the referee, which is what's important. And Henbrandt forcing a top draw save from Sobol to keep this with a 2-1 lead for the Stars. All the way around. Oh, trying to find Alberga. It's cut out though. Good interception there. Straight away. Here comes Yamamoto though. On his own. Referee has a good look at that one. And here comes the Panthers. It's Doherty in the other direction. Off the goaltender and up high. And some shenanigans here as well. With Doherty and Ingalls in the corner. Is where Doherty wonders what's actually being said there as Chris Ingalls launches abuse at him in full on Dundoni.
I love it. I don't know, Chris is quite a polite spoken Dundoni.
He wasn't very polite down there, I don't think.
No, I don't think he was.
So Danny Stewart then explains his plans for the closing stages of this game. Stojanovic Will he retain his place between the pipes for now? Or stay exactly where he is for the extra skater. Oh, it's kept inside the line. Superb. Here on the left-hand side, in for Alvaro. Alvaro in close on a superb interception in the centre. Danger is still here though, and it is still inside the offensive zone for the Panthers. Unbelievable stuff. 120 remaining. Alfaro in down the left-hand side, knocks it in down low. Takes it back again. Trying to find a way through. 110 on the clock as Bonds will fire this one in. It's loose in front of the ball. And it's in behind. Oh, it's right on the crease there as well. Alfaro will wind one up and it's over the top off the plexi. Inside the final minute of this game. Bonds offloads this one for Alfaro, top of the circle. Big shot. Wide. Alfaro again. 45 seconds left. Sends it through the zone. Into the centre. Just gone wide of the target. Alfaro again will pull this one in. Out to the line again for Bonds. Bonds to the right hand side. Takes it back. Top of the circle. Forced to the outside for the moment. 30 seconds left in this game. Cross ice now for Alfaro. Alfaro sends it through. Out for Bonds. Fires. Not through traffic. And it is back to the neutral zone. A trip and call, I think, is incoming here as well. Right at the end for Alfaro. As Sekos threatened to break away. With 17 seconds left in this game, Alfaro draws a penalty, takes a penalty even. Sekos was off to the races there. Going to have a review of this one. Let's have a look. Oof. Oh, oof. I mean, that's extremely close, and I think the goal line technology camera will be slightly better placed for the angle. Oh, I don't think the whole puck's over. I don't think the whole puck's over. 2-1 the Stars at the moment. 17 seconds to go. Goal is not given. The call on the ice stands. And that is how close the Panthers came to equalising this game. Half the width of a puck. So we move then to the Stars' offensive zone for the first time in what seems like quite a while. Kept in the line here by McDonald. McDonald will stick it in down low for Kiley. Final 10 seconds of the game. Kiley's going to hold this up in the corner as long as he can. And the Stars do the job, take this one for a walk in the corner. The buzzer will sound. And Dundee Stars win this game by 2-1. And Assumption Elegance after the whistle as well. A little bit unnecessary follow-up play from Doherty there. But the referees were on the spot to keep that nonsense in check. And the Stars pick up 2 Elite League points this evening. So we go ringside to speak to the winning coach of tonight's game, Mark Lefebvre. Over to you, Swanee.
Well, coach, what a team performance tonight against a very good Nottingham side, and you come out 2-1 victors.
Yeah, another greasy one. We were on our heels quite a bit there, especially in the third period, but, you know, good teams find ways to win, and we found a way to win tonight.
You say that, a good team. Do you feel you're starting to find the best in your Dundee Stars side?
I think we're starting to get to where how we want to play, and, you know, I'm not going to complain about 2 points at home. I'd like to see a little bit better sometimes, but overall, I can't complain about 2 points.
And how do you take this now into your game against Fife Flyers tomorrow, Mark?
Well, let's get plenty of rest. Some guys have had a lot of ice tonight. Big cup game tomorrow that we got to start focusing on. But, you know, we're going to enjoy this tonight and get ready for tomorrow in the morning.
I have one random question to ask you. It's come from the Nottingham fans, okay? In terms of a chip shop, have you ever tried a buttered pizza before or a pizza crunch?
No, I haven't, no.
Fancy it?
Probably not. If anyone what it is, so you have to explain it.
Basically, a pizza in the same kind of butter or crisp as a fish.
I think I'll pass on that one, but like, maybe I have a couple beers in me. Maybe I will, but yeah, but maybe we'll try it then.
That's great. Thanks, man.
Perfect. Thank you. Yeah.
So, Matt LaFave then with Swanee ringside after a 2-1 victory for the Stars over the Panthers. And the Nottingham Panthers then will skate around a rather full building still and acknowledge the travelling fans in the corner. Very large number of fans up considering it's just one game north of the border this weekend. Probably be Sabal, I think. Yeah, it is. Stopped 41 of 42 shots this evening against the Panthers. Man of the match performance for sure.